We have two really good players from the Bangalore scene as well as from the India. We have Lionheart, who is number one in India and has represented India at the SEA Major in Singapore earlier this year. And we have Vishal, who is a pretty prominent TO and one of the main figureheads for starting the Smash scene in Bangalore and like subsequently in India.
Yes. And here we go. We have transitioned to the game and they are ready to start off their match. Lionheart going with Bowser instead of Ganondorf. I did not expect this.
This is an unconventional pick from Lionheart. Please,
should I just go?
Okay, and we're getting right into it.
But quick early start for Yori. So, Vishal has played this matchup quite a bit versus Aditya, another one of our players,
D-Block.
So let's see if he can really just make this work. Lionheart usually playing Ganon, not really plays many other heavies in tournament. Usually goes for like Pokemon Trainer when he plays other characters.
Right, but that being said, he is one of the best players in India. So watching his Bowser, I don't think we're going to be disappointed by what we see in this match.
Definitely not. He's number one in India for a reason. It's not a one-kick pony. He's definitely not a one-kick pony. And here we go. It's very even still. No matter what, it's still a quite even game.
Right, but I think what it's really going to boil down to is watching Vishal get those kills and how he gets those kills. He needs to have those setups with Roy because Bowser, as we just saw, can just grab him and throw him and get a KO from that.
Yes, but look here, he does get the force smash off, but doesn't really end the stop. Bowser being too heavy to really easily kill.
I feel like edge guards might play a very important role here, and he has to benefit from the way Bowser's recovery works and how easy it is to read how that recovery will go.
The recovery is quite linear, but he's just letting Abhiyu come back for free, not really trying to contest him. He managed to get jab into Nair.
Nice.
That was a really good kill confirm at high percent, and we are back to a pretty even game. I'm really liking that this match seems pretty close. Abhiyu being number one player, we have seen him really just stomp through the whole bracket without dropping even a stock at times. So it's a refreshing change to see how the rest of the scene has improved to really go on par to par with him.
Now, but Abhiyu still doing really well, and while the percentages might become close to even again, it's much easier for Abhiyu to get the kill on Vishal than it is for Vishal to get the kill on Abhiyu. So it's just really going to boil down to how Vishal can get his kill confirms and his edge guards. Abhiyu charging an up smash there.
But Abhiyu is just staying there menacingly, and Vishal really doesn't know what to do to get off ledge, and just like that, out of his fear.
Extremely clever setup. He trapped the ledge there and baited Vishal into fading back on his up-B.
But just look at this. Unrelentless pressure from the Bowser. Vishal's really feeling the pressure. These side Bs have really been working out well. Especially now that Bowser has a lead, he can actually Bowser side and win the game for free. Will he go for it though? Gets a grab, throws him off.
Oh, he went for it.
He tried to read a low recovery, so he went for the falling fail, but that really didn't give too many dividends. But at least he wasn't punished for it, you know?
Yeah, I feel like that's one of the safe options, you know, where you know the other player can't really do much about it, so it's more or less just option select at that point.
Yeah, if the hard hit doesn't kill you, you go for it.
Oh, and a little bit of poor DI from Vishal.
And that side B kills Yoli. Yoli. First game goes to Lionheart. Okay, so do you think there's going to be any sudden adjustments from Vishal? What stage pick are you thinking? Oh, just random. This is what Vishal does.
This is Vishal's staple. I feel like Vishal is going to start having to pay attention to how Lionheart is playing and really focus on getting his hits in. I feel like Vishal didn't get enough openings that game. He was missing a lot of stuff, and his recovery and his edge guarding wasn't as good. So I feel like those are two or three things that he could improve upon. And I feel like we're in, oh my god, he's playing Ganon this game.
Yeah, we're back to the Ganon though. This is the Ganon that has given PTSD to everybody in the Smash scene. No matter what tournament it is, no matter what happened before, in Gan Final, this Ganon has 6-0 people.
This Ganon has honestly swept more or less the entire India scene, and it's very interesting to see now this Ganon, I think maybe for the first or the second time in this tournament.
I think maybe it was the first time. I have not caught too many matches off stream. And it's really difficult, you know, like Ganon not a very good character, he's actually a low tier. But the way Abhiyu pilots the character with his unique arsenal of hard beats, just and
look at that,
just like that,
skills off dash
immediate reaction. He saw that Vishal was going for the role and immediately gets the kill. Abhiyub's fundamentals are another point that allows him to take this low.
Very interesting thing is how Abhiyub's shield pressure also works on reads. Like, he just F-smashed there when Vishal pulled up his shield, and Vishal was actually pressured by that F-smash. Oh my god.
Even though it's a mostly, you know, punishable move, and
it's a very slow move. It's very surprising that.
Ooh,
and
but
Vishal,
look at that. That was a really well played Joe game, and the follow up on the air dot by Vishal to get that kill. Oh, the DF. I'm not so. Ooh, but that was dangerous. Vishal could have very easily lost his stock there. Again, getting. This Ganon is so scary. He can put up these nails and barrages. That's not be possible. Ganon had a 9 frame jump squat for Yeezer. Oh well, a 7 frame. 9 frame was Bowser. Why Ultimate gives every character jump is beyond me. Those nails look like Falcon nails.
Oh my god, the side B into down tilt.
Oh my god! Fun! Erase Vishal from the game. That's 2-0, guys. Can he make this a clean sweep, or will Vishal fire back in this game?
Regardless of what happens this third game, I think both these players have really put on a great show for all of us here, and I'm looking forward to this next game. Let's see how this plays out. Will Vishal change the narrative?
Oh my god, the big boy, the King Kayul. Vishal's been playing around with this character a lot, and it's been a treat, let's just say that. It's really nice to see the big boy come out, and now this is purely a match of heavies. Let's see, but what do you think? Do you think this is gonna surprise Abhiyub and possibly end the game?
I mean, I'm not sure how Abhiyub is going to take it, but I will say that it is an effective strategy if Vishal has a nice K rule, because obviously sometimes when you enter a set, you enter it with a mentality of playing a specific character. And when the other player changes that character, then you have to adapt to the new character that they are playing. So maybe it's a strategic pick from Vishal, but oh my god,
that
charge up smash read.
I feel like
Abhiyub is just answering our questions from his gameplay.
Yeah,
we have doubts about if he's going to do as well against this Kayul, and he just up smashes him.
Destroys him. Like, oh my god.
Oh my god, another one.
But Vishal went for the pie item, that would have been cool. Oh, look at his up tilt though, he's really calling out hard rules.
Nice back air.
Back air, and let's see what Vishal really makes use of.
Oh my god.
Back
air.
It is melee puff.
Are we in for our 3-star?
I don't know, but I must say, from where I'm sitting, it doesn't look very promising.
It does not look promising for Vishal, but
the warlock. Oh, but he luckily air dodge is out.
Let's not count Vishal out yet.
Yes,
he could still really effectively get kills, but right now it is looking grim for Vishal.
Yeah. He throws out the count high, but waits it out. The portal.
Oh no, he tried to go.
The thing I realized though, that Abhiyub doesn't feel the need to edge guard KU, he just lets him go.
Oh, what a match from Abhiyub.
From Abhiyub, yeah.
Oh my god, the Abhi kill!
That's a TO from Lionheart, what a strong showing from the best player in India. Wow, he must be feeling pretty
happy.
Lionheart.